gets it.
It's a fake store.
Exactly. Spag gets it.